I really like where we've ended up because it's like really nice and really serene and nice, and all you can hear is birds. Hayden, where are we going next?
We're going to Quiet Lane!
Yep. Hello, I'm Jack. This is Hayden. This is a slightly windy vlog. Let's go ride some bikes. Ooh, giant concrete containers. I wonder what's in them. Nothing. Who knew? As per usual, we're not 100% sure where we are, but we found this really cool little bike path and it's awesome and everything is green around here. I love nature. Nature is great. Apart from all of the flies that keep trying to get in my mouth, I don't like them. Those can go away. Any nature thoughts, Hayden?
I like trees!
Okay, look at this. It's just beautiful. It goes on forever. Well, I suppose technically it goes on for 1.25 miles and then you get to Nubra, but I mean, you get the idea. It goes on for quite a long time. I think we found another basically infinite road, but we looked online and at the end of this road there's a pub, and pubs do pub lunch and also beer and pub lunch. I'm not 100% sure on my road signs, but I'm pretty sure this means warning, boomerangs. We found a nice pub called The Bull, which I think is supposed to be The Bull, but I think someone's stolen their L. We thought we'd stop here to have a little bit of lunch. Unfortunately, today is Monday, they don't serve food till 2, and it's currently 12:04, which is very sad. Hayden, I'm sad. Are you sad? Good sad face, well done. Well done! This route is freaking gorgeous, and I love it. Everywhere around us where we've been cycling today has just been so pretty. It's just, we've just been plagued by gorgeousness. Gorgeousity? Gorgeousity or gorgeousness? Which one's the word?
No, it's neither. It's gorgeful.
Oh, gorgeful. Yeah. We've made some cow friends. Hello, cow friends. How's everything? All good? Nice. Goodbye, cow friends. We must continue on our cycling, so enjoy your grass. Have a good time. We've been halted by a railway crossing thing, so there's probably a train, maybe. Bleep, bloop, bleep, bloop, bleep, bloop, bleep. That was a long train. That was a really long train. That was a really long, really loud train. We've made it to Peakirk. That's a milestone, right? That's a milestone, right?
I mean, that is a stone.
Yeah, and we've cycled at least a mile. Okay, so we've stopped for lunch now, and we have this tiny little succulent on our table, and I love him. He is adorable. He is now named George. But yes, my hair is a hilarious mess because I just took my helmet off, and we've just ordered some food, so we're going to have some food. I've got, like, cider and ice on the way, and it sounds great. And just if any of you wanted a better look at our armoured cycling hats, this is what mine looks like, and this is what Hayden's looks like. It's very nice. Well done. Good hat. Good doing. Oh yes, lunchtime. I got a chicken and chorizo sandwich type thing. Hayden's got, what have you got?
Crayfish tails
sandwich type thing. And we've got some croquettes with haddock and cheese and some sauce. Okay, that's it. We've had lunch. Lunch was good. It was tasty. So now it is back to bicycling. This is not how I wear this. This is incorrect, I think. Some of you might be thinking, Jack, there's not been an awful lot of cycling in this cycling vlog, but that's because this phone is expensive. And the stabilizer that I use to record with is also expensive, and I am clumsy, and if I try and ride a bike and use both of them at the same time, I'll drop them, and then there will be no video at all, so... So, this is the next part of the path. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not 100% sure if this is how it's supposed to be, or whether this is just how it is, but... We're gonna have to go for it, I think. I am like 99% sure that I'm too tall for this. There is, however, only one way to find out. Let's go. So I guess I don't fit. So now we know that. So I'm gonna have to, I don't know, walk through here with my bike whilst crouched down, I guess. Look at this, this is beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, I've just realized that I have shown you teasers of Hayden's awesome jersey, but I have not shown you the full article. So it's time to have a look at the thing that I just said. Look at how gorgeous this is. Look at all the Japan that's happening on there. There's a koi fish, there's a goldfish, there's less goldfish, there's stuff on the bottom. What's on the arm there? Look at that. Japanese writing probably means Hayden is awesome. Got stuff on the back going on as well. Yeah, that thing's awesome. It's great. I'm having a great time being near it. Good dab, well dabbed. Because if there's anything this channel needed, it's more dabbing. We have almost made it to our next point of call. I wasn't gonna record this bit until I was there, but I'm tired, so I've stopped, so I figure I might as well record it now. It's there, it's that stuff there, that big center you can see. That's where we're going. Don't fall asleep now, bike. We need you, buddy. We found a lake, and the lake came with duck friends. Hello, duck friends. Oh, goodbye, apparently, duck friends. Oh, a crow friend.
Lots of friends today.
Hayden, look, this is the famous duck actor Reginald B. Duxworth. He's a pretty cool guy, but his performances are always a little bit wooden. It's because he's made of wood. Hayden, no, don't leave. Hayden, please. Hayden, you have my house keys. Hayden, you have my house keys. I think I just zoomed in on my face. Yeah, he's gone. He's gone. My hair is a mess. I'm covered in pieces of bugs. But I'm home now after that bike ride. Hayden, how long was that bike ride?
53 kilometers.
53 kilometers. That's like 53,000-ish meters. That's like so many inches. That's a long way. We did many a bike. But if you have enjoyed this bicycle-based vlog, come to think of it, there wasn't much bicycling in the bicycle vlog. There was just lots of being in places wearing a bicycle helmet. So, for all you know, I drove to all those places. But I feel tired. I know I can't project that, but I am. If you have enjoyed this non-bicycle bicycle vlog, yeah. If you've enjoyed that, then like the video, leave a comment, subscribe, click that little bell so you never click the bell so you never miss my beautiful, beautiful face, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.